Hello class, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So students, welcome once again to your GK class. I, Achal Singh, welcoming you all once again to your GK class. So students, in our previous session, we have discussed about the topic that was shake a leg. Okay, so this was the topic that we have discussed in our previous session, in which we have discussed about the various dance forms of the world. They have been originated from the different countries. So how they have been originated and from which country they have been originated, or their history, their background. So that what we have discussed in our previous session. So today in this session, I'll start with the next topic, that is capital search. Okay, so this is the topic, next topic we will discuss in this session, that is capital search, given at page number 46. Okay, so all of you open your books at page number 46, that is capital search. That is capital search. Okay, this is the topic that I have discussed. Okay, given at page number 46, capitals search. Okay, so the first topic or the first so first thing is that what we are going to discuss in this topic is about the capitals of various countries. Okay, so you know that jaise ki India ki capital, the capital of India is New Delhi. So just like that, all the countries that are in the world, they have their own capital. Okay, so here a grid is given. Okay, so this grid is given and certain questions have been asked on the next page. Okay, so yahan pe alag alag page pe questions diye hue hain. Okay, so you have to find the answers, or you have to find the capital of the different countries from this grid that is given here. Okay, so let's find out the question, or let's find out the capitals of the different countries of the world. Okay, so the first is the capital of Nepal. So this city is known, the capital of Nepal, this city is known for the Pashupatinath temple. Okay, so now I'm talking about the temple, sorry, I'm talking about the city that is the capital of Nepal. Okay, and it is being famous for its Pashupatinath temple. So what is the name of this what is the name of this city? That is Kathmandu. So Kathmandu is famous for its Pashupatinath temple. Okay, and it is located in Nepal, and it is also the capital of Nepal. Okay, so that is Kathmandu. The capital of Nepal is Kathmandu, and it is famous for its Pashupatinath temple. So the answer for the first is, that is Kathmandu. That is Kathmandu. Kathmandu is famous for its Pashupatinath temple. Okay, and it is the capital of Nepal as well. Moving next to the second one, the capital of Germany. So now I'm talking about the capital of Germany. A wall divided the city separating East and the West Germany for more than 28 years. It was demolished in the year 1989. Okay, so here I'm talking about the next country on the we are talking about, that is Germany. So what is the capital of Germany? So the capital of Germany is Berlin. So the capital of Germany is Berlin, or you can say the Berlin is the capital of Germany. Okay, so here a wall, okay, so there is a wall that in Berlin, so Berlin wall, that wall is known as Berlin wall. So Berlin mein beta ek wall thi, okay, us wall ko Berlin wall bola jata tha, jisne ki Germany ko do parts mein divide kiya tha, East Germany and the West Germany. Okay, but later on they considered to demolish that Berlin Wall so that they can make united one Germany. So in spite of dividing the Germany into two parts, that is West and the East, I think West and the East Germany, okay? So in spite of dividing the Berlin into, or sorry, the Germany into two parts, the West and the East Germany, so they demolished the wall that was built for the 28 years, okay, and later on that whole Germany became a single country, okay, in spite of East and West, it became a Germany, okay, so later the Berlin is also, the next is that the Berlin is also the capital of Germany. So the question is, the capital of Germany, that is Berlin. So the capital of Germany is Berlin. B-E-R-L-I-N. Berlin is the capital of Germany. Moving next to the third one, the capital of Bangladesh. So the third we are talking, that is the capital of Bangladesh. So what is the capital of Bangladesh? This is the largest city of Bangladesh. It is also known as the city of mosques and Muslim. Okay, so the next city that is the capital of Bangladesh is Dhaka. So Dhaka is known or is considered as the capital of Bangladesh. Dhaka is considered as the capital of Bangladesh. Okay, and it is the largest city of Bangladesh. Okay, so Dhaka is also known as the, okay, so it is Dhaka is also considered as the largest city of Bangladesh. So Bangladesh mein jitni bhi cities hain beta, usme jo Dhaka hai wo sabse badi city hai. Okay, so isliye isko, the Dhaka is the largest city of Bangladesh. Next, okay, and yahan pe bahut sare mosques hain. Mosques means masjid, and muslim is a kind of cloth, it's a type of cloth. Okay, so that's why Dhaka is known as the city of mosque and Muslim. Okay, the Muslim. Okay, so the Dhaka is known as the city of mosques and Muslim. So what is the capital of Bangladesh? So the capital of Bangladesh is Dhaka. So the capital of Bangladesh is Dhaka. That is the third one. D-H-A-K-A. Dhaka. Dhaka is the capital of Bangladesh. Moving next to the fourth one, the capital of United States of America. So what is the capital of United States of America? So the capital of United States of America is, okay, so here they we have to find here. So here they have given the clue about the city. The US president lives here in the White House. Okay, so the capital of United States of America or USA is Washington DC. Washington DC. So jo United States ki jo president hai, okay, so the president of United States, or you can say the official residence of president of United States, okay, that is there, the White House is there, located in that city only, that is Washington City. Dekhiye jo White House hai, that is the official residence of the President of United States, okay, White House is located in Washington DC, which is the capital of United States of America as well. So the capital of United States of America is Washington DC, that is Washington DC, W-A-S-H-I-N-G-T-O-N, that is Washington DC. Clear? Moving next to the fifth, the capital of France. So the capital of France, the Eiffel Tower and the Louvre Museum are located here. Okay, so what is the capital of France? So the capital of France is Paris. So the capital of France is Paris. So the Paris is the capital of France. Paris ko France ki capital bola jata hai beta. And you must have heard in the previous some topics we have discussed about the Eiffel Tower, okay, so that Eiffel Tower and Louvre Museum, these are the two main landmarks or the very important landmarks that are located in the capital of France, that is Paris. Okay, so Eiffel Tower, okay, that is a great tower which has a great light show, okay, and it's a symbol of love. Okay, it is located in Paris. Okay, and this Eiffel Tower is named after the engineer or the architect who has designed this Eiffel Tower, that is Gustave Eiffel. Okay, so उन्हीं के नाम के ऊपर इस Eiffel Tower का नाम रखा गया था. Another is the very museum. So another thing is a very famous museum, that is Louvre Museum, that is also located in the city only, okay, that is Paris. So the capital of France is Paris. So the answer of the fifth one is Paris, P-A-R-I-S, that is Paris. So the capital of France is Paris. Next, the sixth, the capital of China. So the next is the capital of China. This city was earlier known as Peking. So what is the capital of China? That is Beijing. Okay, so Beijing is the capital of China. Okay, and it has, आपको पता है, the world largest airport. Okay, दुनिया का सबसे बड़ा airport कहाँ है? That is in Beijing, China. So Beijing is the has the world largest airport as well. Okay, and that Beijing, the earlier name of Beijing was Peking, P-E-K-I-N-G. So Peking was the earlier name of Beijing, now it is known as Beijing. And Beijing has the world's largest airport. Okay, and this is the capital of the China as well. So the city was earlier known as Peking, the capital of China is Beijing. The spelling of Beijing is B-E-I-J-I-N-G. The capital of China is Beijing, B-E-I-J-I-N-G. The capital of China is Beijing. The capital of China is Beijing. Clear? Chali. Moving next. So these are the answers from 1 to 6. The first is Kathmandu, capital of Nepal. Second is Berlin, the capital of Germany. Third is Dhaka, the capital of Bangladesh. Fourth is Washington, the capital of USA. Fifth is Paris, the capital of France. And the sixth is Beijing, the capital of China. Clear? Moving next to the seventh one. So the next country is, that is the capital of Japan. Okay, so the capital of Japan, this is the next. What is the capital of Japan? Okay. So the next, they have given a clue about the city. Okay, earlier known as Edo, it is the home of the Japanese royal family. That is Tokyo. So the capital of Japan is, or Japan is Tokyo. The capital of Japan is Tokyo. And the earlier name, okay, so the earlier name or the old name of Tokyo was Edo. Edo was the earlier name of Tokyo. Okay, and it is also the home of the Japanese royal family. So Japan ki jo royal family hai, unka jo ghar hai, that is also Tokyo. Okay, so Tokyo is known as Edo. Earlier it was known as Edo, but now it's the name, it has been renamed as Tokyo. And the here, the royal family of Japan, that also resides in the Tokyo, the capital of Japan. So the capital of Japan is Tokyo. The seventh is Tokyo. Okay, that is Tokyo. Moving to the eighth one, the capital of Australia. So which city is known as the capital of Australia. Here the clue is given. This is the largest inland city of Australia. ये Australia की सबसे बड़ी city है. Okay, so that is Canberra. That is Canberra. So Canberra is the capital of Australia. So the Canberra is the capital of Australia, and this is the largest city of Australia as well. So the capital of Australia is Canberra. So the capital of Australia is Canberra. CANBERRA. That is Canberra. So Canberra is the capital of Australia. Moving next to the ninth one, the capital of Thailand. So the capital of Thailand, this city is known as Krungthep, meaning divine city or the city of angels. Okay, so the next city we are talking about, this is also known as the capital of Thailand. Okay, city ko capital of Thailand bhi bola jata hai. This city is known as Krungthep. Okay, meaning divine city and the city of angels. So you can say that is the sobriquet they have said about this city. Sobriquet is a name that is given to a particular city or to the country according to its feature, special something that is there only. Okay, so Bangkok was known as Krungthep. So Bangkok ko Krungthep bola jata tha. So meaning of Krungthep is divine city. ओके सो Krungthep का मतलब होता है डिवाइन सिटी और द सिटी ऑफ एंजल्स. ओके बहुत ही डिवाइन मीन्स लाइक अ वेरी सैक्रेड सिटी, सिटी ऑफ एंजल्स, जहाँ पे एंजल्स लाइक हम कहें कि जहाँ पे परी नहीं हम कह सकते, एंजल्स लाइक द गॉड के एंजल्स. ओके सो हियर यू विल फाइंड योर द पर्सन हु जस्ट गाइड यू, हु जस्ट हेल्प यू, मतलब ओके सो दैट इज नोन एज द Krungthep. ओके सो दैट मतलब जहाँ पे भगवान की मौजूदगी महसूस की जाती है. सो दैट सिटी इज नोन एज द सिटी ऑफ एंजल्स. ओके सो दैट इज बैंकॉक, एंड बैंकॉक इज द कैपिटल ऑफ थाईलैंड एज वेल. सो द कैपिटल ऑफ थाईलैंड इज बैंकॉक, एंड बैंकॉक इज ऑल्सो नोन एज Krungthep, विच मीन्स द सिटी ऑफ डिवाइन और सिटी ऑफ एंजल्स. द कैपिटल ऑफ थाईलैंड इज बैंकॉक. BANGKOK. That is Bangkok. So Bangkok is known as the city of angels or divine city. Clear? Moving next to the 10th one, the capital of England. So the next city we are talking, that is the capital of England. So which city is known as the capital of England? Okay, so here the clue is given. Buckingham Palace, the residence of the Queen of England, is situated here. Okay, so what is the capital of England? So the capital of England is London. Okay, so you must have heard about Queen Elizabeth or the Prince Charles. Okay, so they are the royal families. They are the members of the royal family of London. Okay, so the Queen Elizabeth. Okay, and this her family. Okay, they resides in these Buckingham Palace, that is in London. Okay, so but there is a Buckingham Palace that is located in London. Okay, that is जो कि London में है. Okay, so this is the name of the palace where the Queen Elizabeth and the Prince Charles reside. Okay, so it is located in London, and the London is also the capital of England. So the capital, England is the country and the London is the city. So the capital of London is, sorry, the capital of England is London. Okay, so the famous landmark of London is the Buckingham Palace. Okay, and the Buckingham Palace and the clock tower. Okay, the Big Ben clock tower. They all are located in the London. Okay, so these are the answers from 7 to 10 from page number 46. Okay, so the 7th is Tokyo, the capital of Japan. 8th is Canberra, capital of Australia. 9th is Bangkok, that is the capital of Thailand. And the 10th is London. London is the capital of England. Okay, so these are the answers from page number 46. Okay. So with this we have completed the chapter as well. Okay, chaliye moving next to some other topic from the same book. Okay, so let's, as we have little bit more time, so we will take discuss one little topic here. Okay, so let's discuss about the sports and their places of origin. Okay, so sports and the places of origin given at page number 50. Given at page number 50, that is sports and their places of origin. Okay, sports, that is sports and their places of origin. Sports and their places of origin. This is given at page number 50. Okay, so in this topic we will discuss about the various sports. Okay, हम अलग अलग स्पोर्ट्स के बारे में, यू नो देयर नंबर ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स दैट आर बीइंग प्लेड. ओके, वेरियस इवेंट्स आर हेल्ड फॉर देम. ओके, नाउ हियर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द वेरियस स्पोर्ट्स दैट फ्रॉम अबाउट द कंट्रीज फ्रॉम वेयर दीज स्पोर्ट्स हैव बीन ओरिजिनेटेड. तो ये स्पोर्ट्स ओरिजिन कहाँ से हुआ है, सो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दैट इन दिस टॉपिक. ओके, सो अलग अलग जो स्पोर्ट्स हैं हमारे, इनका जो ओरिजिन जो अलग अलग कंट्रीज से हुआ है वो किस कंट्री से हुआ है, सो दैट वी विल डिस्कस इन दिस टॉपिक. ओके, सो स्टार्टिंग विद द फर्स्ट वन, दैट इज रग्बी. द फर्स्ट स्पोर्ट्स इज रग्बी. सो रग्बी इज ओरिजिनेटेड, इज द ओरिजिन ऑफ विच कंट्री. सो रग्बी स्पोर्ट्स होती है, ये कौन सी कंट्री का ओरिजिन है. सो रग्बी इज ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम इंग्लैंड, और रग्बी इज ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम England. Okay, in the rugby the players, they just catch a ball and they have to carry that ball in their hand and reach up to the finishing point or whatever the goal point is. Okay, so that is rugby. Okay, so rugby is the origin of England, that is England, or you can say the rugby is originated from England. The second one is, that is polo. So another sports is there, that is polo. Okay, from which country the polo sports has been originated. So the polo is the origin of Iran. The polo jo game hai, the sports hai, okay, this is the origin of Iran. So polo is originated from Iran, IRAN. Okay, so the polo is originated from Iran. Polo is originated from Iran. Okay, third one, that is baseball. That is baseball. Okay, from which country this baseball has been originated. So baseball game jo hai uska origin kahan hua tha. So baseball is just like the cricket. Okay, but the bat of baseball is quite heavy and quite different from the cricket bat. Okay, so this is the baseball. Okay, and the ball is quite very heavy, just like the cricket ball. Okay, so from which country this baseball game has been originated. So baseball is the origin of USA, that is United States of America. Okay, so the baseball is the origin of USA, that is United States of America. Okay, baseball is the origin of USA. Clear? The baseball is the origin of USA. Moving next to the fourth one. The fourth picture, as I can see here, so that this is the picture of sumo wrestling. Okay, so the fourth sports that is given here, that is sumo wrestling. That is sumo wrestling. Okay, so from which country this sumo wrestling has been originated. So this origin, the sumo wrestling is originated from Japan. ओके सो सुमो रेसलिंग का ओरिजिन कहाँ से हुआ था बेटा? जापान में. हेयर द सिलेक्टेड मेंस, ओके हेयर द सम सिलेक्टेड मेंस दे आर फेड विद द फूड, ओके सो दैट दे कैन गेन वेट. तो उनको बहुत ज़्यादा खाना खिलाया जाता है उनको ताकि वो बहुत सारा वेट गेन कर लें. ओके एंड देन दे आर पुट इनटू तुमको कुछ सिलेक्टेड जो लोग लड़के होते हैं उनको सिलेक्ट किया जाता है, उनको खूब खाना खिलाया जाता है, खूब खिलाया जाता है कि उधर वो बहुत ज़्यादा हेल्दी होते हैं. देखो अगर सुमो रेसलर्स बहुत हेल्दी होते हैं, बहुत मोटे होते हैं, ओके बिकॉज सुमो रेसलिंग में द मेन थिंग इज दैट द साइज एंड द वेट ऑफ द ओपोनेंट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन सुमो रेसलिंग. ओके the size and the weight of the opponent is very important in sumo wrestling. So sumo wrestling is the origin of Japan. That is Japan. J-A-P-A-N. That is Japan. So sumo wrestling is the origin of Japan. Clear? Moving next to the fifth one. So the fifth sports I'm talking about here is that is ice hockey. So the fifth is ice hockey. Okay, so ice hockey has been originated from which country? So ice hockey is originated from Canada. So the ice hockey has been originated from Canada. That is C-A-N-A-D-E. That is Canada. Okay, so ice hockey has been originated from Canada. Okay, so ice hockey ka origin kaha hua tha? Canada. Okay, so this is just like a hockey game. Okay, which is played on ice. So ek hockey game jo ki ice ke upar barf ke upar kheli jati hai. Okay, you wear skates. That is ice hockey. And ice hockey is the origin of Canada. Moving next to the sixth one, that is golf. This is the sixth. So golf has been originated from Scotland. So golf ka origin kahan se hua hai? Scotland. So golf has been originated from Scotland. Okay, golf kaun si country se originate hua hai? The golf game has been originated from Scotland. So in the golf is played on a grassy ground. Okay, grassy ground ke upar kheli jati hai. Okay, and the striker he has to hit the golf ball, a very small white ball. Okay, in the less number of strikes. Okay, so the golfer who's make the less number of strikes is able to put that ball into the hole that are made on certain distances on the golf ground. Okay, that person is considered as the winner. Okay, that golfer is considered as a winner who makes the ball to reach its destination with the less number of strikes. That is the winner. So this is golf. So golf has been originated from Scotland. Okay, so these are the answers from the first six. Rugby originated from England. Polo from Iran. Baseball from USA. Sumo wrestling from Japan. Ice hockey from Canada and the golf is from Scotland. Okay, chaliye, moving next to the seventh one. Okay, so the seventh game here they have said, so the seventh that is chess. Okay, so chess has been originated from our own country India. So chess ka origin ka hua tha hamari khud ki country mein, that is India. So chess is the origin of our country, that is India. Seventh one is chess. So chess has been originated from our own country, that is India. Chess ka origin kahan se hua tha? India se, hamare hi desh se. The last, that is lawn tennis. That is lawn tennis. So lawn tennis has been originated from France. So lawn tennis ka origin kaun si country mein hua tha? That is France. Where the French Open aapne suna hoga. That is the part of one of the golden slams. Okay, so the lawn tennis game has been originated from France. Okay, so So these are the answers for the 7th and the 8th. The 7th, the chess has originated from India, whereas the lawn tennis is the origin of France. Okay, class. So with this, we have completed this topic as well. Okay, so now I'm ending the session here only. So I'll see you again very soon in our next session. So till then, everybody, have a good day.